Have you ever wondered the writing story behind every equestrian? Well, I'm about to show you mine from when I was young to now and everything in between. Between the fails and the confidence knocks to the most confident times in my ride. From learning how to trot on some of the barn's now oldest horses, been great, and then losing my confidence. But then going back to the basics and getting my confidence back.